Spread shamans for totems. Yeah. I mean, I can't tell everyone literally what buttons to fucking press. Remember, we need an even split on both sides. We don't want to just entirely stack left, but yeah, try to split a little bit evenly. They're gonna fear mages? Cool, dude. Undead. Lol. Literally the Mao. Sick. Okay, we got plenty of time.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Tremors party only, I think. Okay, in that case, yeah, spreading shamans. Shaman there. Shaman there. Shaman here. Okay. Also, I want a shaman. Do you have an extra shaman? Unlucky, not enough. Okay, I really want a shaman though in the mage group. It's very important. Okay. Yes. They know we have, dude, okay, how much stream sniping is happening? Or how much, like, this is like so much meta. It's actually like insane how much. It's actually fucking ridiculous. I guess it's just chat. Oh my God. Do we have to turn this into GTA RP? Do all WoW streamers need a fucking chat command? It's actually outrageous. Yes.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
English is ready, okay. Yeah, we need to split a little more evenly. I mean, I could just have, like, certain groups everywhere, right? Just make sure we're at an even split. I need a couple more people going the other side. Three people at least go other side. Three people go other side. Actually, maybe two. I'm gonna start buffing. Do it by groups? Yeah, I should, but I don't want to make literally everyone here move, right? I'd rather just reposition like three people than completely fuck everything. Like, this is a bunch of people that aren't in a call together, all right? When it comes to coordination, simpler, the better. There they are. Okay. Remember, they have to push us. Do not overextend. But know when to extend. Very important. Just remember, like, you can just LOS. You guys don't need to be getting hit. Remember that. There's no need. There's no need. You can fucking poke them. No one here should be dying. Sam's trading me something. Oh, Faps. I'm gonna give him one. You know, I have five. Never mind. I didn't realize I had this stack. Ah, shit. Bro, these guys don't have fucking death grip. Fucking lucky bitch. Wow. That's a very tanky motherfucker. Watch y'all's mana. Remember, the only time the war actually... We're not going to kill anyone. Okay? We need to just wait until the actual fight. This is just the fucking pregame. They will have to push when the chest spawns. They have to. Wait till that moment. Don't fuck this up before then. Like, I'm gonna go open this chest while I'm in bear form. They're probably gonna have rogues in here. That's okay. How many healers do we actually have? We don't have very many at all. We're literally the most damaged fuck. Like, we're just a. We're literally smorks. We're horde. We got, like, no heals. I'll do my fucking utmost. Shamans, you are best used as healers in this fight. Keep that in mind. Where the hell is this warlock at? How the... What are you... You cannot... You can't use a pot after using FAP. Like, you have to just FAP. FAP is going to be far superior than a health potion, more than likely. But we don't have bops. Okay, we don't have freedoms. We just... This is all we can really do. How much longer? Spawns in 5 minutes. Connell, sick bubble. That was so cool, dude. Whoa. You guys are fucking retarded. Shamans, a good thing you can do. I bet these guys aren't rebuffing. Squeeze in purges. I mean, that's something that might actually help later on. Make sure y'all rebuff. Focus on things like that. Fuck, as the only druid, this is really, really aids. Fuckers. Asmund's here too, you fucking rat fucker. I knew it. We have two druids? Oh my god, we do. Mugrim, I didn't even... Dog, he's in the Merchant Coast. That ain't happening.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
This is what we all have trained for warriors. We have braved so much to make it to this point. Do not forget what we are here for. We are here to support streamer benefits. Pepe the clap.
Yeah, they don't want to push. They have to know we have the terrain advantage. Okay, things are happening. All right, and they. Yeah, they knew we had more people on this side, you fuckers. All right, it's time to push. They're going in. It's go time. Fucking bitch. I'm just gonna tab rejuve, it's my best heal. I'm tapped now. That's it. What? Who the hell is this guy? Honestly, killing them slower at this point is... I think we're going to get it. They're not... It's going to be really tough for them to rebuild. Drink when you can. Pushing up too far is bad. Don't push. They're going to have a really tough time. If they try and regroup... Listen. The only time we should push is if they try and regroup right outside the arena. Right? Which is more than likely the only thing they actually can do. If they try, that's what we do. They've only got 4 minutes. It's more than likely not going to happen. Kill anyone that rezzes as long as they're here. Don't make this easy for them. I would say with all of these bodies here, we regroup right here. That way they can't rez and get away. We should regroup on diamond. Go to the chest? Not yet. We can go to the chest once it spawns. Gotcha, buddy. Hey, just keep in mind their distance of rezzing. It's just, don't allow a regroup. No regroups. If they res on high ground, they res with half health and mana, right? So we should be good. Good job, mages. Everyone did a great job. Lots and lots of damage was thrown into them. Perfect. That's exactly how that should have gone. Are they going to push again? I mean, they're not going to have a full regroup. It's going to be like a scuffed push. So as long as no one's like full on Artard, we're fine. There he is. He's moving. Perfect. So once that guy gets to the middle of chest spawns. I do not need everyone helping me in the middle.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
If I get opened on in the middle, yes, I need help. But if fucking everyone jumps in there, I'm going to freak out. Fuck, I shouldn't say that. Now people don't want to jump in and help me. Yeah, see, they're ready to push, hoping we all jump down and fuck ourselves. Keep that in mind. You fucking dickweed. Hunters, lay down some frost traps in the middle. I'm not sure where the middle is, but I want some frost traps if you get a chance. Rogues can cheap shot. Good job, good job, good job. Perfect. Sick hodge, dude. Okay. All right. They're just going to come in one by one. No fucking way. No fucking way. Okay. I mean, again, it's one by one. They can't do much. Good one, dude. No fucking way we actually got this. Oh my god. I can't believe we just got that. All right, kill these fuckers. Get them out of here. Push up. No need not to anymore. Huge. I got you, Sam. Big AoE, buddy. That's the strat. We gotta pump our mages with fat potions. We gotta give our mages freedom. That's the fucking strat.
See, my man. I can't wait to see that trinket on you.
It's gonna feel so good. Oh, the run. I've got all 12 arena masters. The fucking World of Warcraft Exodia. Wait, I do it back here. I forgot I turn them in back here. Where am I going? It's back here. I was going to Booty Bay. I spaced out. Yeah, dude. It's fat potion, dudes. Go to move. Fuck it, dude. You think I'm not gonna join in on this? Is that Asmin? Oh.
Get fucked, Asmundbald. No axe, no hair. No trinket, no hair. Team. Great work, and by team I mean mages and hunters, lol.
Give it to him, baby. There you are, Short John Mithril. The level 35 trinket. Blizzard, thank you so much for forgetting to put a level requirement on this trinket. That is fucking huge. Power Word Shield. How much does that absorb? Probably not as good as this. Thank you all for helping me. Thank you so much for helping me. I appreciate it. Really, I do. I'll type it. Minute cooldown?
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It's that one in a million fight.
Grot smile.
Thank you, Jayzo. In real vanilla, some troll rogue with shit gear would have ninja'd that from you. No.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
In real vanilla, it wouldn't have been a 40v40 like that. Use it? I feel like I should use it on Tips Out in honor of how many duels him and I have done. Warrior versus Druid, and how many times he has been unable to gain rage because of this trinket. All right, group picture. In the middle. Group picture in the middle. Don't kill Tips. Oh my god. Your party is full. Don't kill Tips. Do not kill Tips, please. Don't kill Tips. Don't kill him. Oh my god. Poor Chris. Alright, everyone stack up behind me here for a group picture. Listen. If we get wiped by the Alliance, I don't want this picture to be a fucking bunch of dead bodies. Ah, Tips is dead. All right, you know, no. Here we go. Tips can be in the picture. Here we go. Group picture. Tips, don't release. Pop trinket on picture, of course. Try to scoot out of the way, if you guys don't mind, of Tips Out's body. It's important that he's in it. Try to, like, I don't know, make a little bit of room. You know, he's kind of short, you know, when he lays down horizontal like that. So. Oh. Print screen. He's fucking retard. I got him as he walked. Oh, I respect the RP walk. You had to know no one here could resist. You had to know. All right. This is good enough. All right. Everyone get in fucking line. Move your totem, Chocolate, if you don't mind. Y'all, back up. Stop being special snowflakes. All right? And get in line. All right. And Asmongold's corpse right here. This is perfect. All right, print screen. Kind of want a print screen like this. Just to show. All right. Print screen. It's pretty fucking ugly, but that'll work. We got a couple more print screens. Y'all need to scoot over really quick. It's very important that I have this. This is going in my honestly fat folder. Get a print screen there. Face, names, players. Go. Perfect. Well done, everyone. Raid is over. I want to thank everyone for showing up and helping me. I want to thank the Alliance for losing. For once. Use it, you monkey. How do you want me to use this? All right, tips. Come duel me, and I want you to damage through the shield. Let's see how long it takes. Is Tip streaming? He might be live. Oh, he challenged me to a duel. All right, here we go. The Arena Grandmaster. Just start with no rage. A Whirlwind Axe Warrior versus the AGM. Ready? All right, go ahead. That's an absorb. That's an absorb. Ah. Honestly, the AGM's gonna run out of time before it even breaks. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Good.
Feel good?
No, I'm tired.
Oh. Was it fun? Were you were there for the fight?
Huh? No, I wasn't there.
You were there. I definitely moonfired you.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I don't think so.
You definitely were moonfired.
There are a lot of paladins. I don't think I was there.
It was 110% you.
Well, a lot of people like to take my name, too, so probably...
I literally said, hey, sick bubble, McConnell, because I remember it was you. You ran in, you took a bunch of damage, bubbled, and ran out, and it was the most pointless thing I've ever seen a paladin do.
Hello? He's here.
Oh, hey, Asmin.
What?
What?
Oh, I thought you were Asmin for a second. Stay safe. Oh, shit. Sorry, your voice actually sounded like him for a second. Hey, GG, bitch.
What are you talking about?
You sounded like Asmin for a second, I swear to God. I didn't have Discord open.
Did you get your trinket?
I did, and it absorbed 5 auto attacks from Tips' Whirlwind Axe, and it didn't break. It ran out of duration before he broke through the absorb.
Do you know how much damage in total it is?
750 to 1250, last 20 seconds. He didn't get through the absorb. It's fucking ridiculous, actually.
Well, is it going to be allowed in a tournament, in the duel tournament?
I want almost everything allowed. The only downside of the AGM, Saren says it's allowed. But again, the only downside is obviously not everyone can earn it, unfortunately, right? Like it's not just a time.
I don't think it should be allowed.
I kind of want it allowed. But I'm biased, obviously.
Well, yo, I'm never gonna get it. It should be allowed. It's in the game, dude. Like, just
well,
go get it.
It's a slippery slope.
The thing is, it's like Asmin says. If someone has that, you already know the outcome of the duel.
No, you don't, because if they have Purge...
It's one. It's a best of three. You can only use AGM once in a best
true.
Of three.
It's true.
Yeah, and you can just dust it. Just magic dust it, right? It only lasts 20 seconds.
There are ways around it.
But do we allow magic? I think magic does.
I think magic does.
What do you mean? Of course you allow it.
I allow it.
Magic does in the game. Wait, magic does causes resets over and over and over, where people will just reset duels and drink with magic.
Yeah, we're going to have a Alliance Tournament 2.0 situation, probably, if we do that.
I mean, you guys have the experience and everything of, like, what would... Like, here, like, would you guys allow FAPs?
Probably
not. Here's what you do.
Because FAPs are easy.
One magic dust per person per duel.
Okay, yeah, maybe like that. I just say, like, FAPs example. The problem with FAP is, like, it's in the game, but you know it makes the duels less fun. It's actually just retarded. It takes CC out of the game. Like, that's dumb. It's like, it's so you say, like, everything should be allowed. You can't necessarily say that.
I think AGM is fine because it has a 30-minute cooldown. I think magic dust... What's the cooldown on magic dust stay save? You can use it, like, more than once in a duel, right? Like, from cooldown perspective.
Yeah. You could use it every duel, yeah.
Yeah, I think magic dust specifically is a little bit tough.
I think you ban magic dust and you banned all quest items that are, like, one-time uses. Like, super sticky glue, you ban that. The candles on Alliance, you ban that.
I like the idea of one magic dust per duel. I like that.
I think that's fine. I think one magic dust per duel is fine. And what if we did like an anything goes for like the last round? Is that like last round finals? You can do whatever you want.
Let's see who runs out of inventory first. So I mean, you got to stack up on water, magic dust. Like, fuck, man. But the cool thing about magic dust is, like, I'm actually kind of looking forward to going to Westfall just farming it. It's just something to do, right? I don't want that taken away.
Are we going to ban medicine pouch too if we go farm that, or is that allowed?
Oh, I'm farming.
You are never going to do that, dude. Are you seriously?
No, stay safe. We are.
Well, we're going to get medicine pouches.
Are you serious? You're going to do that grind?
Yes. Oh, my God.
It's 1,500 furbolgs. It's easy.
It's not hard. On top of that, we learned that like Shred and Backstab is extremely good at killing high level targets. I was doing a quest today where we had to kill level 40s, and I was 90% of the group's damage because Shred never missed, never dodged, and did the full damage. And I can spam Shred with power shifting, so druids are god tier.
Sure, it's not a bug.
No, it's not a bug. So we're gonna kill 1,500 furbolgs. What are y'all gonna be doing?
I'm gonna be griefing you when you're doing it.
I can't wait. Now we learned, man. I fed every mage in that raid a FAP.
Played that exactly how you have to play that.
The terrain advantage.
You just did it correctly. Yeah, exactly.
FAP potion on the mages. Dude, they pop FAP and they just went in. Two mages wished me and said, like, FAP potion is busted. Like, a lot of retail mages that they've been trying to AoE. A lot of people don't know how good FAPs are. They don't know what that is, I've noticed. So it's, like, really interesting.
Yeah.
I also chugged a bang, so I'm, like, kind of wired as fuck. Kind of jittery. Ride a Red Bull. It's a mistake.
I'm trying to think, like, how we could have pushed in and not just gotten fucked. Like, we tried to do a two-side split, right? I think if we just got one side, maybe, because there are people would have,
Dude, hold on. How do you feel? Okay. So, obviously, like, my chat is metagaming really hard, and so is yours. It's getting ridiculous.
This shit's retarded.
My chat was telling me that you knew we had more people on one side, and you were strategizing based off of that.
No.
Is that true or no?
No, it's not. So, I know you're not stream sniping, and you're not encouraging stream sniping, and neither am I.